The study of maps?
Yep. We follow them pendulums.
Whoa, that's so cool! Not a lot of people can do that. With that skill, you could probably read maps the way other people speed read words.
As I said, 50% of the population.
Say, you wouldn't have to be part of any T3R2 teams, would you?
No one wanted to.
Terrific! I mean, no, I didn't mean it like that, no. I mean, would you want to form a team with me?
Really?
Uh-huh.
But we're girls, and we're slow runners, and we wear glasses.
Don't worry about that. These are some of the fastest feet in the business. With your map reading skills, your eagle eyes, we're going to be the team to beat. What do you say?